waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. Not a retard, not even a fucking quad. Worse yet, I could have been a broad named Maud. Have to blow some ass on DJ named Tiz Oz. Saw my old neighbor whip my fucking dick out. Dropped the mailbox, freaked that fucking chick out. Locked out by my wife cause I did some blow. I just crawled back in through the doggy door. Replaced my wife's coffee with my Dale dip cup. Snuck up right behind her, lifted her slip up. Just my luck, gave me the red light. Limped around all day, took 6 Viagra last night. But everything is alright. I'll end up jacking off and drinking tall Miller Lite. Saw my dealer and I bought a bunch of Rufinol. Get drunk with me, you know I will be screwing y'all. Then I'll stuff you inside my duffel. Can't yell, duct tape you and your screams are muffled. Got caught but I got away like OJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Yes, today was a good day. Paid a hooker for a golden shower. Got stopped, cops didn't find no white powder. Wife tracked me down and tried to flash me. Blew me at the Chevron, she's so nasty. I'm flexing, trying real hard to get another erection. Didn't notice my infection. Went to Cletus' house and they was all up in there smoking crack. I said fuck that, did some smack. Shoot it up, shoot it up, shoot it up, shoot it. Wandering the streets because my mind is so polluted. Cause I'm crippin', trippin' and crippin'. Trippin' and crippin', trippin', and my mind is so fucking blown. Got tired of the pot's glow, snorted some blow, now my heart's about to explode. Went to the hospital, got right in at the damn VA. Today was a good day. Today was a good day. Begged my wife to get laid. Threatened to blow myself up with a motherfucking hand grenade. It's ironic, she called me way down with the chronic. We smoked and both went catatonic. I pulled off her big fat jammies, climbed on the granny, and did her in the fucking fanny. And my dick runs wide, so wide, so wide. I thought my wife fucking died. Revived her ass around 10. She didn't hesitate to put Ned's balls on her chin. Did it 12 times, yeah, I'm boasting. Out of bed to get the hand lotion. She did the piston motion. Sweating hard like I just worked out. She fell asleep, the bitch was done perked out. Today was like a fucking wet dream. Felt so happy, drank a shot and took a couple beans. Checked out my lotto, no winning numbers. But then the clerk gave me a hummer. Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp, and it read, Ned Lee's a pimp. Ned is getting old, but he ain't growing up. DUI court date, but I ain't fucking showing up. Today I didn't even see a fat ass DJ. I got to say it was a good day.